Hey guys, it's Hopping Hammy and welcome to a brand new video in a brand new year. It is 2019 now, I can't believe it. I feel like last year kind of went by slow, but yet it also went by really fast. So we're in a new year now, and I did want to say I'm truly sorry to anybody who has lost a hamster or a pet this year. I've seen a lot of people talk about it this month, and I know that's like one of the worst ways to start off a new year is to have your pet pass away. So I'm incredibly sorry to anybody who had that happen, but I do hope that your year will get better and things will start looking up for you as the year goes on. So quick updates I wanted to tell you guys. Cashie is doing great. She is a year and a half old. I think when I posted her video last month, the one that said thank you, I might have confused you guys, making you think that she's a year old, but that was just her adoption anniversary. She was already 6 months when I adopted her, so she is technically a year and 6 months old now. But I'm so thankful to have her in my life. I'm glad that she's doing well. She so far has not been showing any signs of aging, and I don't know how long I'm gonna have her, but however long she's in my life, I'm gonna try to enjoy her. And I do wanna make some more videos with her this year and post some cute photos. I like haven't had any time to do photo shoots with her recently because I've been in the middle of a huge project, which is also something I wanted to update you guys on. So I've been doing this project and I thought it was gonna be done by now, but it's totally taking a lot longer than I thought, but that's okay because I want it to be kind of like as good as it can be before I show you guys, because I tend to not want to show stuff until it's like done. So it's nothing like super exciting, like I'm not building a new cage or anything like that. I like my cage, but it's gonna help me filming videos this year, I think, because I'm gonna have like a nice area to do that in, and it's something that I'm really excited about, so I just thought I would share it with you guys in future. So I am working on that. As soon as I can get that done, I'm hoping to start posting more videos both on this channel and my second channel. If you guys didn't know, I do have a second channel. It's Hoppingly Ever After, and on that channel I post things like room tours, I have ballet videos, photography, creative projects, and I want to do a whole lot more of that this year as well. So I am hoping, if you know, my health can hold out, which it has been good lately, I'm hoping that I'll be able to post a lot more videos this year. And I do have some cage themes that I want to do this year as well. They may not be as extravagant as last year's, but I still want to do them anyway. So yeah, I just wanted to say hi to you guys, let you know that I'm thinking of you and that I haven't forgot about making videos or anything, but I hope to see you guys very soon. I can't wait to show you my update, and I hope you have a wonderful week. Bye!